Here is your digital caliper. You have an outside caliper, an inside caliper, and a depth gauge. The digital caliper comes with an on-off and a zeroing button. Just press the button and it switches between millimeters and inches. And it can measure depth. You probe it with the depth gauge, and then you measure that with the outside caliper. It can measure in inches or metric, millimeters or inches. You decide. Just press the little button on the top and switch between the two.